Hi everyone. Well, today I'm going to show you how to propagate berry plants. And in case you don't know what propagating is, it's simply creating a new plant from the mother plant. Berry plants are so easy to propagate, and I'm really excited about it because I've wanted to get more berries in my garden, and this is a great way to get free plants from the shoots of the mother plant. I'm going to show you how to do it in three easy steps. Okay, let me tell you what you need to get started. It's so simple. All you need is some pots with dirt in it. You need some gloves because berry bushes tend to be really thorny. You need some scissors and you need a stick. That's all you need. So the first step is you're going to trim the shoots that are coming off your mother plant. You're going to trim the leaves off the lower part of the bush. So you want to look for a shoot that's about 2 feet long. And this one here happens to be already growing in the ground. It's one reason I thought it would be a good one to do. It's already growing some roots on it. You can see right here, it's already got some roots. So it's nice and long, so I'm going to trim the bottom leaves off, about a foot of the bottom leaves. Just trim those right off. There happens to be some smaller ones on the very end. You can go ahead and leave those, but you want to get most of them all trimmed off so you have a nice bare root here, or bare stick, to root in your pot. So the first step is to trim. The second step is you want to stick this in your pot. So all you're going to do is take a stick here, put a little hole in your pot, just like that. So that's where you're going to put your root, or your stick, your shoot. And all you're going to do is just put it right in here. You're going to want to put it down there about 6 inches or so. And then you just want to kind of push the soil around it. You don't want to really compact it too much, but definitely make sure it gets around that shoot. And you're just going to go ahead and set it back down. Okay, so the first step is trim. The second step is go ahead and stick that in the pot. And the third step is you just want to leave it alone. I know you're going to want to come and pull the stick out and check after a couple days like I did, but you don't want to do that. You want to leave it alone for as long as you can. It's going to take about 2 to 3 weeks, possibly even 3 to 6 weeks to start growing roots. So try and be patient and leave that alone. And what you can do after about 3 weeks is you can kind of pull the soil back to see if the roots are starting to grow. And that'll be super exciting because you know you're well on your way to a new berry plant. Once you develop those roots, you can snip this off from the mother plant and you're going to have yourself a brand new berry bush that you can plant anywhere you want in your garden. It's so simple. So I'm going to go ahead and I've got a couple other shoots to plant up, to pot up. I'm going to go ahead and do that. But let me know if you tried this method before, if you tried any other methods of propagating berries. I'd love to hear it because I definitely want to get some more berries in my garden next spring. So thanks a lot for watching. We'll see you guys on the next video.